healthy and full of energy with J and K Living Sprouts. My name is Katerina. Today I want to show you how to cook cauliflower and of course with my sprouts on the top. The first I'm gonna cut cauliflower. And now I'm gonna fry these two pieces. Next step, I'm gonna cut pepper. And here, cauliflower too. Pepper and cheese, parmesan, and I need a lemon peel. And when my cauliflower will be ready, I'm gonna put it on the top. Oven for 15-20 minutes. And okay, cauliflower is ready. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna add sauce. Then my cauliflower. And of course sprouts. This is broccoli sprouts. I'm gonna add on the top.